Salinas-based Taylor Farms is having an impact in Washington. See, the produce giant was highlighted today by the White House for its work to become more energy efficient, all as President Obama was visiting Mountain View. The president was talking solar energy, and Taylor Farms made the list of leaders turning to solar power. More tonight from Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen.
Named as a leader among hundreds of companies, Taylor Farms gaining a mention from the White House.
Anytime your company gets mentioned by the President of the United States, it's a big day.
President Obama visited Mountain View Friday, highlighting energy-efficient companies.
Last month, I called up leaders from a whole range of industries and made the economic case for why solar is a good idea, and they listened.
The produce giant listened and is filling the roof of its Salinas processing plant with as many solar panels as possible.
When the panels are operating, they'll provide about a third of this plant's electricity needs.
Energy that will be used to cut and wash lettuce, sort and pack it, even light offices. Installation is going on now. These boxes hold more than 1,200 panels that will top this headquarters, limited only by space.
We had to work with our structural engineers to make sure that the building could support the weight of the panels.
Taylor has a department devoted to sustainability. John Petroff is its captain, and using solar energy at processing plants like this one has been a priority for him since he was hired in 2012.
We hope we're at least being a good example and setting an example for other companies.
The project should pay for itself within a few years, and other site studies are underway to find more room for solar energy. In Salinas, Brittany Nielsen, KSBW, Action News 8.
Taylor Farms is teaming up with Rohnert Park company Stellar Energy for the energy makeover. Stellar was also being recognized by the White House.